and we're from Fenton High School. Woo!
Here we are in Boston, in the midst of tyrants. A young girl named Phillis was sold into slavery. Caught young in life by seeing the cruel fate, was snatched from Africa without a second take. Auctioned, degraded, served on a plate. The hungry slave ship carried us away. Such my case, I can only pray. Others may never feel tyrannic sway.
No, this is not another poem to turn. Phillis took in all that she could learn.
'Twas mercy that brought me from my homeland. Across the Atlantic, men and women could barely stand. In fact, they laid us out on the floor of the ship and left us there to rot, sitting in our own piss. You ask, why would they take us just to let us die? In fact, some view my sable race with scornful eye.
Someone's different. The skin's a diabolic dye.
Remember, Christians, white or black, we all pass on as the sun slowly rises at the break of dawn.
She feels the iron hand of pain no more.
Perfect in bliss from her heavenly home.
Freed from a world of sin and snaring pain, why would you wish your daughter back again?
In a world where discrimination has woven and stuck within our society, hurting to see our brothers and sisters be drawn in by this madness, taken by this madness, brought down by this madness. Why wish your daughter back again?